What's up, y'all? How y'all doing today? Man, just playing the game a little bit. I had to deliver a load down here. Had to deliver a load down here in Decatur, Georgia today. But it's a different type of load. This load right here, we pull in Publix trailers, so. Pretty good miles. It's like a round trip, like 480 some miles here. We have it empty, then 480 some miles back. You know. So everything been pretty good. Other than that, man, just about to play the game. My AC went out on me the other day. That's something that happened. So I was like 2 days without AC. And man, it was hot. I was down there. I had to deliver a load in South Florida, in Miami. So I would have the windows down while I'm driving. It's blowing hot air. And then while they was unloading me, I just stood outside of the truck because for some reason it seemed like it's, you know, that truck hold heat. So it was still hot outside, so it felt a tad bit better. So I just stood outside, and, you know, kept having to wipe my head and stuff like that. But they gave me another, $1 million. I think they gave me $1 million. But yeah, just had to keep, you know, wiping the sweat off, man, until I got back to the yard. And I just went and took a 30-file reset because, this previous week, I did over 3,300 miles. So, my driver manager was trying to get me to run on recap. I'm like, that's a decision I gotta make, man. I'm trying to get my AC fixed. So, you let me decide, do I wanna run on recap or not? So, I wound up getting put on that Miami load. Then I had to pick up another load in Jupiter, Florida. That load was going down to Georgia, but I wind up taking that to the yard. And another driver picked that up from the yard and took it. And, you know, I took my home time, a 30-file reset. But when I came back on the off day, they still didn't fix the truck. So when I got back to the yard, actually, the guy from the shop was sitting in my truck. I said, hey, they didn't fix this truck when I was yesterday. He said, nah, we finna pull it in right now. So I got held up yesterday, man, coming back to work. And I didn't leave Florida until like 4, a little bit after 4 p.m. And I had an 8-hour drive, so. And I got to Georgia. I got to Georgia to deliver this load about 3 a.m. But check this out. Man, I got here like 3 a.m., man. And I was running around the whole time trying to see whether I dropped the load. I dropped the load and
fucking jerk.
And find it empty. It took me forever to find it empty. Another Publix car. I gotta bring an empty Publix trailer back to Lakeland. So that took me a little minute. So yeah, that's it. That's all I'm doing, man. Right now I can't move until 3 p.m. So once my time is up, man, I'm gonna get gone. And I'm gonna go from there. I just wanted to come touch base with y'all, man. I'm liking it back at this company. Stop by, bust my tires, had to put it back in the shop. But yeah, I just wanted to come update y'all on what's going on with me. Like I said, man, I had to get the AC fixed, man. And I had some more things go wrong with this truck. You know, like I said, I only been in it a little over a week. So they had to replace a tire because a chunk was missing. They had to, my lines was hanging low, so they had to put a little thing up there to hold it up. They had to, I had a power steering leak in this truck. They fixed that. Finish playing this game before it's time for me to move. That's how my day is gonna be driving. I'm probably finish at like about 10, in between 10 and 11. I don't do too much stopping.
Friend of mine, I accidentally shot at a party.
Oh, no, I don't know you, buddy. You ain't shoot at me at no point. I don't know you, buddy.
Gonna get along famous.
That man still trying to talk to me. I don't want to talk, but if I can smack him, I will. Let me get off here. Y'all don't need to see me dying no more. Bye.